KKR.
First one you see, Mark.
Yeah, I've seen it. First one I saw, too. Oh, yeah, it is, dude.
I'll get shirts and stuff tomorrow.
Well, we're not coming to fish tomorrow, so how are we going to get shirts?
Oh, you sent your... I got to do the dive-in. See, the fish is over in here. Down in here.
I'm sure. So this ain't classified as a pits?
I don't know.
We'll find out. Right out there, that's just through row.
That's just
I think that's, man, look at that mug rig. Ooh. I like the rig more, I like the race cars.
Yeah.
There he is.
You had an iced tea, Sean?
No, it's Diet Dr. Pepper.
But you always drink iced tea, then.
No, Diet Dr. Pepper.
You ain't got no flat black anymore, huh?
Nah. Looks pretty sharp with them red wheels on there, though. Oh, man, Dad would love this, man. Huh? Poor dude.
He didn't do a very good job, but he got all the bubbles out of
there. Dude's a beast. Hey, there you go, Bucky. Beast, man.
How are you, man?
I'm good. I'm Mark Reed from West Virginia.
Robin Roberts.
Nice to meet you, man.
We're at West Virginia.
Near Harpers Ferry, Charlestown. The casino.
No,
it's got a horse track. Yeah, it's a big casino they built. Huh. Hollywood Casino. Yeah, I'm an airbrushed artist, man. I restore cars for a living.
Nice.
And my dad just passed a week ago, and he had all of his tickets to come here. Only thing he wanted to do in the world, man. Didn't get to make it, so.
It's too bad.
Yeah, man, but we do some nice stuff, man. Bad Dude Airbrushing on YouTube. Check it out, man. I painted my dad's casket.
Oh, is that right?
And it's all on there, dude. Check it out, man. I need some subscribers, you know?
Yeah, I get it.
Yeah, so, I mean, painting the casket for my dad was huge. And it matched his truck, it matched his Harley. And they stuck it on the back of the truck, and I pulled up in it. Little mini truck, 350 in it.
Nice.
Pretty cool, man.
Well, but sorry to hear about your father.
I appreciate you, man. Yeah, can I get this?
Yeah, sure. $5 and I'll sign it.
I'll give you 10 and sign it.
I don't need 10.
You got a chain?
Yes, I do.
Yeah, Bad Dude Airbrushing.
Trade
in. All right. Thank you. Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
You got it. Good, sir. How are you?
Good. How are we doing?
You know Chuck 55? You know Chuck 55?
What?
You remember him?
There you
on
go.
The show?
So yeah, long, man. Yeah,
there's a bunch of them, man. There's a bunch of them, man.
Over there, see him?
Yeah. I was videoing them. There he is right there. Hey, you gonna win today? You gonna win today?
Yeah, that's it.
We're gonna win first round, that's my goal.
Beast.
Right here? Come here, let's take a picture.
Bad dude.
Thank you, man.
Hey, good luck.
Bad dude. Yeah, this boy can drive a race car. That boy can drive. Bad intentions. Bad dude. Man, look at this red mug. Wow. Dude, that mug there is sexy. Damn. Dude, that is sexy. Huh? Look, that mug got Gucci on this mug. Get out of Dodge. Wow. Well, y'all won for the prettiest car. Dude, that is nice, man. Huh, Jerry? I think that one for the best looking car.
Oh, which one?
This one here? Huh?
Oh, you didn't switch it? I thought it was at 67.
Oh, heck no.
It looks good.
Huh? almost left in Milwaukee.
Doggy want to be on YouTube? Doggy, you want to be on YouTube? Mama's best friend.
She is.
Them some great dogs, man. They're so lovely.
Oh, yeah. You're welcome. You can go back there if you want.
All right, thank you. It's a beautiful rig y'all got there, too.
Oh, thank you.
I like that. Look at that rig. Look at that. Uh-oh. Nah. Hi, how are you?